starting the night with goosebumps. They're popping through my suit, and we're kicking things off with the NXT Women's Championship match.
Is this the main event?
This is how we're kicking things off tonight here on the CW.
Main event anywhere in the world, man.
And look, Booker, the wait is over. The time is now, not just for our CW launch, but also for this matchup. For the challenger, Julia. For the champion, Roxanne Perez. It seems that we've been on a collision course with these two since Stand and Deliver in Philadelphia. And the moment is right here. It's right now in Chicago the CW.
This is something that had to happen. This matchup, Julia versus Roxanne Perez tonight. Oh, man, it's going down.
I do want to take it a step back for a second. I really want you to explain this to the viewers. What does it say to the locker room? What does it say for the world, for these two women, for this match to kick off the CW?
You said we're setting the bar very, very high. I used to go to the ring, man, and when I came back through that locker room, I would say, follow that. That's what this is all about, man. Oh, yes, the best against the best.
It's the Beautiful Madness versus the Prodigy for the NXT Women's Championship. And in moments, we'll go to our ring announcer, Mike Rome, for the introductions of our opening matchup.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the NXT Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, her opponent from Laredo, Texas. She is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
Well, there you see Roxanne Perez holding the NXT Women's Championship. But when it's all said and done, Booker, as we just learned for the CW launch, there is a brand new NXT Women's Championship.
Yes.
That'll be handed out. The NXT Women's title has changed hands on NXT TV 6 times. The bell has sounded. This one's official. And look, when it comes to Julia, she has had her eye on the gold. She has had her eye on Roxanne Perez since Stand and Deliver in Philadelphia. Booker, I'll take it a step further. Roxanne Perez proclaims Julia is here because of her.
No, Julia has won championships all over the world, especially in Japan, and now she's here to capture this NXT Women's Championship, and that right there is going to be a heavy test to take right there, because Roxanne Perez, she's truly on another level right now, Vic, trust me.
Glad you bring up Julia's success, one-time world and wonder of stardom champion, strong women's champion,
yes,
in New Japan, so I'll take it a step further with you. Is Julia, unlike anyone else Roxanne Perez has faced as champion?
No doubt. She's different, Vic. The thing is, like I say, winning championships gives you that championship advantage, that cloak of what I call invincibility. Tonight, let's see if it holds up. Whoa.
What a way to kick off tonight. NXT Women's Championship on the line, but it is a huge night. Of course, the NXT Championship will be defended with a special guest referee, CM Punk, as we have an
involved. Whoa, man.
And now shifting away, Roxanne Perez. One more time's a counter. Shoulders down. Roxanne shifts back again in another near fall.
Oh,
this is awesome, and so
yes,
will be Miz TV later on tonight with Obafemi and Tony D'Angelo. But Julia in control at this moment, looking to become the 18th different woman to hold the NXT Women's Championship. But her opponent, the Prodigy, one of 3 women to hold that title more than once. The other 2 book, Charlotte Flair and Shayna Baszler.
Wow, Iron Survival as well. Breakout tournament winner, two-time NXT Women's Champion. That didn't happen by osmosis, dude. That didn't happen by accident. She is truly the prodigy.
Perez may be looking for pop rocks, trying to get this over early. Julia swinging wildly, coming right back. Perez able to counter. Now Perez trying to take Julia down, maybe looking for that submission. Julia, though, able to roll through, trying to counter the submission in her own right. Got the champion down. Champion now crawling, scratching, clawing, trying to get to the bottom rope. But look at Julia.
Listen to this crowd.
Stepping through.
Oh, no. Oh, the bad position. What Rock says, she's got to move.
Now as she moves, she's able to counter one more time, and now it's Roxanne Perez looking for that cross face. Can she lock in her hands? And she has, but another shift, another counter, another cover, and a near fall.
Always talk about being one, two, three steps ahead. Right now, this is going to be a chess match, bitch.
Who is walking out tonight with the NXT Women's Championship?